Hello, I am Maria. I came to chemotherapy from United Kingdom. I was diagnosed with advanced HCC last August, no, August 2020, and I have been put on a treatment combo in United Kingdom, immunotherapy and Avastin, and I was okay for a few months. They kept the disease stable for a while, but the one scan I had at the end of June showed subtle disease progression, so I thought I have to do something about it. I already had this clinic in mind because one of my friends from Romania sent me a link with this clinic. And I looked at it and it gave me confidence. I thought, what they are doing, it made sense to me. So I thought maybe it's worth a try. And I was already in contact with Patricia Pitt from Cancer Options in United Kingdom. And I mentioned it to her. And she said, "Oh yes, I've heard of this clinic. I personally know the Dr. Slocum." And she said they have got a very good success rate. And Maria said it's worth keeping down a back burner, as they say. So as a second option. So when I've heard that she knows of this clinic, it gave me even more confidence and I got in touch with them as soon as I've heard that the disease progressed a little bit. I got in touch, I sent a message in Romanian because the link was in Romanian, and I got in touch with this girl, Andrea, and she rang me back. We chatted about it. She told me what. I sent her all the details, you know. She got in touch with the doctor, then we arranged to come here. So I was in Turkey within the next 3 or 4 days, I think. Because when I talked to this girl, and she gave me confidence, and I thought, yeah, okay, I'll give it a try. And I'm glad I did because the scan, last latest scan I had, it revealed just after 3 months of treatment here, revealed the tumor's shrinkage for the first time, which to me was a big, big thing because even though I had this treatment in England for nearly a year, it just managed to keep the disease stable, but no decrease in size or nothing. So yeah, it makes me even more hopeful, and I'm going to keep doing the good work here. The doctors are brilliant, the nurses, they are fantastic. I mean, I don't even feel I'm in a clinic. I don't feel I'm coming for treatment. It's just like I'm coming to see some friends, or like it's the environment is brilliant, a nice clinic. Any concerns I have, I talk to Dr. Slocum, he puts my mind at rest. Anything at all, I can talk so easily about it. It's the relationship with the nurses and doctors here is fantastic. It's just, if for anyone out there who's desperate for a second chance, please give this clinic a thought, because I'm so glad I did. Otherwise, I'll be in such a desperate situation now, you know, what do I do next? But now that it's showing that the treatment is working, I'm going to keep doing it and see, hopefully next scan in January will reveal even more shrinkage. And yeah, as long as it prolongs my life, I'm happy with that. So if anyone out there hesitates about coming here, wondering what if, are they good, are they not, Well, they are very good. It's really worth a try. So good luck and God bless you all. Thank you.